Sure. Mr. Bartholomew, thank you. I'll just refer you to Supreme Court precedent, specifically a 1939 case called To Certain Members of the House of Representatives. And our Supreme Court says our fundamental law is majority rule. And if a majority of this body gets together, even if the speaker doesn't show up, it's a meeting of the House of Representatives. That carries down to our individual committees. It's not contradicted by any House rule. If you look at our House rules, it permits a chairperson to call a meeting. It doesn't say a meeting of a committee can only be called by a chairperson. We look to Mason's, which governs when our rules don't deal with something, and Mason's is specific. Where the chair of a committee does not call a meeting or neglects their duty to call a meeting, a majority of the committee can meet, and it is a formal meeting. And that's what we're calling for. It is our reasoned position that the speaker has let down his duty, as has the chair of our House Oversight Committee. In the face of that dereliction of duty, it's the responsibility of the members of this committee to get together and do their job. 17 members are on House Oversight, a quorum is 9. You already have 2 in Whip Chippendale and Brian Newberry. We need 7 more Democrats to say, you know what? We're gonna meet. I'm gonna be willing to go against leadership during this crisis because our grandparents, our parents are dying in nursing homes. And the governor might be doing everything right. She might be doing everything right. The fact is, you don't know, we don't know, the public doesn't know, and that's the purpose of House Oversight. After a House Oversight hearing, we may say, my goodness, Gina Raimondo did the best possible job she could have, nothing was wrong. We just don't know. Constituents call me and say, what's going on? Do you have any idea what it's like to say to someone whose parents are in a nursing home, I have no idea. That's unacceptable. It's unacceptable. So, we need 7 more Democrats. Patricia Serpa, Raymond Johnson, Julie Casimiro, Edie Ajello, John Edwards, Arthur Handy, Brian Patrick Kennedy, Jason Knight, Charlene Lima, Daniel McKiernan, Thomas Norrie, Scott Slater, Joe Solomon, June Speakman, Anastasia Williams. We only need 7 of you to show up. We only need 7 of you to show up. It's time to lead. Because those we have chosen to lead our body are not. Thank you.